first freeze by a team. Curry had a notion there to Barnes. Green and James jawing at each other while play continues. Iguodala the pull-up. That won't go. And a double foul is going to be called. Channing Frye getting in between. LeBron James incensed. Green starting to walk away. James has more words. Remember, Draymond Green is one flagrant foul and two technicals away from being suspended. He takes a little swing that misses after he objected to James stepping over him. The conversation continues, the bumping and shoving, and there the double foul call by Danny Crawford. Double foul does not result in any free throws. Obviously, each player picks up a personal. For Green, it's his third. Make that his fourth.
And block field shot. It goes right to Oubre, and finally, he's human. And now we got a fight. Uh-oh. We have a legitimate fight here. And this is spilled behind the basket standard. Draymond's involved.
Well, he can be gone. He already has one technical. Man, I don't see how this.
Steph and KD are.
It seemed like just a normal play, good defense. You got the ball and you're ready to go.
It was a missed shot. And then you had a headlock going on.
I didn't see any punches. I saw just a little tug of war, but.
Draymond's jersey's ripped in half. On the other side, right there. He already has one tee, so that he will be gone.
Well, Alvin Gentry will call a timeout. Draymond Green and Rondo getting into it again. They had their differences in game two. Went nose to nose. Two feisty veterans.
I like it by Draymond Green. Let him know you're here to play.
Here's how it happened. The whistle had blown. Rondo playing a little mind game and Green going right back at him. You got two stubborn, I'm not going to give an inch veterans.
Last 11 attempts. Draymond Green called for the hold on Trevor. And they have words and some shoving.
And here's the thing. Draymond tried to hold him up. He grabbed him and tried to hold him from hitting the ground hard. Ariza took exception to it.
And now Durant trying to calm things down. Try to explain to Ariza exactly what you just said.
Yeah, that should be a technical on Ariza. Right there, that should be a tech. And they're still talking.
Yeah, Reg, I think Green said something, man, that you're right about holding him up. But I'm wondering if the fact that he said something made the refs not call it right away on both of them.
Now, come on. That's ridiculous.
And that's what I thought. We just had the referee come say the T is because Draymond didn't give him space.
Durant to Livingston. Livingston will pull up the jump shot. That won't go. And a late whistle and a foul on Tristan Thompson, who's just been thrown out of the game. Now Green and Tristan Thompson going at it with 2.6 remaining. Thompson. Thompson's been ejected. Tony Brothers immediately on the foul call whistled the foul and said, "You're gone." Draymond Green took exception to something. And again, as Jeff, you said, it all started with Steph Curry and LeBron James talking to each other. Then it was Klay Thompson that got involved. So Livingston.
Wonder why he got thrown out for that.
Tony Brothers immediately threw him out. I mean, right away, you see him there.
That's not a play where you get tossed.
A different angle on it. Then afterwards, Thompson says something and puts the ball into Green's face.
You can't do that.
No punch was thrown.
He was tossed before that.
Yep. Now that was the end of.
With a minute 28 left. Draymond! Hey, Doncic gets some. Jump at your own risk, but Draymond Green is coming in there. Little Saginaw slam over Slovenia.
Listen, this is going against the best offensive team in the league. Warriors are step for step with him right now.
Draymond committing that foul.
Warriors had one to give.
Yeah, I'm okay with that aggression. Like, keep your aggressiveness up. Draymond Green, again, you get the pick and roll, two defenders stay with D'Angelo for a second. As soon as Draymond gets it, he knows what to do with it. He's a veteran, and he's screaming on him, talking crazy like Draymond Green can do. Oh, my goodness. You got to love the energy right now. Look at him staring down people.
I'm just saying happy holidays.
That's all that was.
Yeah, I mean, yeah. Chris Tops, how's the family?
Look, Draymond's still talking to him.
Yeah.
Draymond's not backing down. You better back down. Draymond's not backing down. Hey, he's saying, "Hey, bro, I got you in my pocket, brother." Draymond's got so much heart. I don't know if Porzingis wants any of that.
Now, we get a double T here and no free throws. And that will be the call. It's a double T.
Draymond wants all the smoke. He's just looking for trouble. He just wishes somebody would.
Ha ha ha.